You're okay.
I thought it was too late, but I can feel the heartbeat of Atlantis. Brainiac's work is undone.
Not all of it. I couldn't save everyone.
Some cities are still trapped in the collection. Others were lost, wiped from the ship's memory. Metropolis, Ghost City.
But we can still save them, right? Carol? My family?
I'm sorry, Hal.
No other world should suffer this.
Clark, no. Even if I agreed that he should die, you can't. We need him alive to save the rest of our cities.
No, we don't. With more time and Cyborg's help, the ship will obey me.
Or we could lose more cities.
Bruce is right. We can't be sure.
What we can be sure of is that Brainiac puts everyone else at risk.
This is no different than Joker. If you'd killed him, we might have...
It was never that simple, Diana.
Yes, it is, Bruce. Metropolis and Coast City are gone. How many more innocent people die before you accept that some lives need to be taken? My powers. How did you...
Gold kryptonite, courtesy of Firestorm.
Get up, Cal.
Stay down. Enough exposure, and you'll be depowered permanently.
This madness has to end, Bruce.
Do this. You don't want to follow Clark.
I'm not following anyone. You've never understood Atlantis, Bruce. We are an ancient people with an old-fashioned sense of justice.
Now. Something wrong, Arthur.
You can't beat an Atlantean.
Don't be so sure. Atlantis needs to get with the times. I'm tired of fighting you, Arthur.
Knew they'd double-cross him. We have to move.
There's no escape. You wish to fall? So be it.
Go back to Kondak, Adam. Stay here and you'll be prosecuted.
You'd have to capture me, Batman. And I've underestimated you for the last time.
Don't be so sure. Supergirl, where are you?
They're following me.
Lead them to the cave.
She led us right to him.
It's no accident you brought us here.
Of course it isn't.
I warned him about Diana. But I didn't believe you'd turn on me.
This is the last time, Bruce. No more secrets, no more schemes.
Schemes? I'm not the one who stoked Clark's worst fears.
To pacify man's world, Kal needed steel, not compassion.
But you didn't bring peace. You started a war.
Fighting on the same side, it felt like old times. But I guess we both knew it would end this way.
Do you remember that night when you told me Lois was pregnant?
You knew, even before I said anything.
That was a good memory.
From another lifetime.
I miss the people we were then.
Me too.
Quit, Bruce. You can't win.
You of all people know, Clark. I never quit.
Mr. Boy Scout.
Sorry, Bruce.
I'm not dead yet.
He'll be out for a while. I'm sorry, Kara.
For what?
I couldn't save him. Kara, it's safe now.
Even without my powers, the Phantom Zone can't hold me.
I'll be back. We'll be ready.
Kal, I don't... I wish...
We were family, Kara.
We still are. I hope someday you'll see that. Should give people hope. He made them fear it.
That symbol's meaning is up to the person who wears it. When Clark and I founded the Justice League, we didn't govern people. We protected them, plain and simple. Maybe the world could use a team like that again. Welcome to the Circle of Trust.
Mm-hmm.